What's up, YouTube? I'm Super Master for YouTube here, and welcome back to Transformers Rise of the Darkspark Walkthrough Part 8. Previously on Transformers Rise of the Darkspark, besides where Ironhide making their way through to get to Optimus, and now we're going to continue our way through this game. So, yeah. Let's go. Remember, fighting this thing with Grimlock. I like it better with Grimlock. There we go. Okay, how cool was that jump I did? It was a pretty cool jump. Just ramp some Insecticons. Well, one of them got away. Who's going to be operating the train? Insecticon's about to die. Okay guys, so this part's gonna take a while, it takes a long time. So I'm gonna cut a bit through it so this video could be shown more. So yeah. See you guys near the end of this part. That could be pretty hard because like those big ones come in and they can easily kill you. Yeah. So yeah, we're almost there. This one kind of was fighting this part and I died at the very end and started all over. Oh, here we go. Back. Thank you. I think I had a bomb on there. Like, FYI, when the train's coming or going, don't get near it. It could kill you. I did that 2 times. Well, some on purpose. No, some on accident. Some on purpose. Yeah, just let you know. Don't get next to the train when it's moving. It's an instant kill. We're gonna play a sharp shot. Oh. I hate to do voices of the Autobot being cons. It sounds so weird, like, especially when they die. Oh, you can see me still. Stop seeing me. Hey guys. Oh. I got Iron doesn't move it until I shoot him. Wait, you don't want to get down to it yet because the shotgun is going to come. You know what I mean? Come on, let me sneak attack him. There we go. The shotgun is so annoying. I'm not sure I had died, so I think he just gets knocked out. Actually, no, he doesn't die. Whew, almost died. Of course you're hungry, you didn't eat any of them. That was such a long jump. I don't think that's even possible for Shockwave. Look how far I could jump. Look how far he flew. Unless the explosion may. Unless the explosion may fly more. Okay, this one's gonna take a bit because we're gonna destroy the shield power thing. So I gotta just get to the ending part of it. It's not anything important, just destroying those things. So I'm gonna skip to that part. Okay, right now I'm a bit pinned because these little guys don't want me to get that last one. I made those little guys because of like Titans. So yeah. Oh, I have this. I forgot. One goal. Oh, that's one down. I think, maybe. Yeah, it's one down. That should do it. Poop. You're screwed. That's the way. There's definitely a one way. Just jump into a ceiling. Well, guys, that's going to be the end of this episode of Transformers: Rise of the Dark Force Part 8. Okay, so there'll be more Transformers: Rise of the Dark Force walkthroughs coming soon, and there'll be more Transformers: The Ultimate, more Smash Bros., more all that good stuff, and yeah, and the announcement of Transformers Ultimate Season 2, pictures for the Season 2. Upcoming episodes and plot and other stuff. You probably know a bit of the plot, but I can explain a bit more of the plot. So, yeah. As always, if you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like this video, what's wrong with you? And if you haven't subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. Tell your friends all over my channel and suggest what game what you want in the comment section. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day and let it be super. Hey, I found my catchphrase. Yeah, I like it.